All right, so we're here in Florence, Kansas. This is the 2023 Florence vlog, and you're watching B-Class Ballin. All right, so as you can see, it looks like they've added an endurocross section for the 2023 edition. I wish they had a little bit more of some pop before you hit that and different things, but it looks like a pretty sizable section. Looks pretty fun. So we're on the endurocross section, and if I'm reading this correctly, it looks like if you hit this, you can turn and go up here, and you get to skip that whole section of grass track over there. So it's worth your time if you can do it. The only thing that I'm questioning is there isn't really a very large takeoff for some of these elements. So it may be one of those deals where it's high risk, high reward. I'm gonna hit it in practice. We'll see how it goes.
Man, we got the best view in the house, don't we?
Bang!
So, Chef Jason, what are you cooking up today?
It's called track breakfast. Got a little sausage, a little pork sausage, a little beef sausage, some canned taters, diced taters, everything a good growing boy needs.
All right, so we got signed up. We got some lunch and everything. And Lily, what did we discover they have this year that they didn't have last year?
Snow cones.
They have snow cones. We're gonna go in hard.
Can we take a picture?
We got them. So Ty, you looked at the enduro cross section a little bit ago. Is the risk versus reward ratio worth it?
I don't know, but we'll find out on the practice lap, definitely.
Which way are you leaning?
Right now I'm leaning towards the grass track.
Okay. So you viewed the grass track and the enduro cross section recently. Is the risk versus reward worth it?
No.
And why not?
Because I'm thinking like a mother. And I would rather my boy just take the safe route.
But do you feel like it's faster?
Yes. No doubt.
It'll be determined at practice.
It'll be determined at practice.
It'll
that's all you got to say. Got the whole pit set up. Shout out to Jason for the extra drink. Oh yeah, that's nice and straight for sure. Cole, so what are you thinking hitting the enduro cross?
I'm 180 pounds and it's, I don't know if it's holding up.
You got a lead! So Mom, we've watched some vintage guys hit the enduro cross section now. We've timed it, we've looked at all things. What are your final thoughts?
Go slow, slow and steady.
But hit it.
Fine. You can hit it.
Okay.
It definitely will save you time.
Mom approved.
That being said, the course is basically...
So as for the sight lap, I was like third or fourth in line for a while. So I was towards the front, and I mean, there's some faster areas than even last year. Like, it is really fast. Hit the enduro cross section, stalled it on the third railroad tie. I needed to hit it a little bit harder, but part of it was also just the fact that, like, I feel like my clutch may not be perfect right now. Like, it just feels slightly off. But I'll probably hit it the first couple of laps in the main, and we'll go from there. But setting up to be one hell of a race.
Oh, that I want for you, my son, is to be
Hey Jason, it's Monday morning. We finally got enough juice in the GoPro to do a wrap-up video. How was your race?
It was tough. I had some goals that I didn't reach. I wanted to go top 10 in my class. Went top 17. Wanted to go top third overall and just missed it too. So overall, I had a blast. Had a good weekend. If they have it again, I'd definitely be coming back.
Heck yeah, let's do it. You got fourth in your class.
I did.
And overall, I had a pretty good overall finish as well.
Yeah, I think I had 67th or something like that. 76th.
Any chance we see you move up to B next year?
No.
No.
No. I want to conquer C first.
Okay. Well, we'll see about that. I think next year I may have some competition in B. So we are live at Lily and Russell's house. And, well, it's Monday morning. We made it back this morning. We didn't have our typical post-race show like we usually do. Ran out of battery. Shout out to Lily for getting all the footage.
I tried. It died on me halfway through the race yesterday.
And so we're trying to refuel with some Casey's Pizza after really good weekend. Really happy with how my race went. I ended up eighth. If I would have known that they like cleaned up the Endurocross section a little bit, I probably would have been hitting that, and that maybe would have been enough to get me a couple more spots, but we'll never know. Track was fast, had a really good time, and shut down the Florence bar there at Fuzzy's after the race, so can't complain. And yeah, that's it. Florence 2023. Stamp it.